So much money, it ain't even funny. Here comes the richest man in NXT history.
Saxton, maybe you should ask Grimes for a little loan. You can update that suit game.
You know what? That's not a bad idea.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tables match and is for the NXT Heritage Championship. Introducing the challenger from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
A trainee of the Hardy Boys who is now rich enough to buy the whole Hardy compound.
That's amazing to think about, but actually a better reason to become friends with him.
Maybe Cameron could buy somewhere for you to live so you can move out of your mom's basement.
Hey.
And introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 275 pounds, TSK.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
And introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 261 pounds, Demon.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
And look who's here at NXT. Alexander Wolf.
And introducing the champion, representing Imperium, from Dresden, Germany, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the NXT Heritage Champion, Alexander Wolf.
Guys, I admittedly don't know much about Alexander Wolf. Tell me about him.
Well, we know Alexander Wolf was formerly a member of Sanity, known for being rather unhinged, but ever since has found an alignment with Walter and Imperium, which has given him more focus and direction in his career.
Listen, Cole, you're going to learn all you need to know about Alexander Wolf when the bell rings.
It's chaos, destruction, and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring. You can only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. That's gonna hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
Mistake made by Grimes. Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Drop kick to the spine.
Oh, his will is getting tested here. Firing up those shots, not having much effect, and this time it works.
He's in, under the ropes.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
Submission.
Oh, great escape, though.
Oh, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Fighting back with a counter.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Fine buster.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Just laying it in.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Bam! Brain buster.
Block.
Get out of nowhere.
Go, Sandy Chan!
Kick to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Back and forth from these competitors.
That man. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Oh, it's coming.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, he hit to the face.
The title might change hands.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Competition that they'll only ever be second best.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Striking at will.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Thank you.
definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. That gets you.
Alexander Wolf.
Now that is why they're the champ.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on his back. Slam. The challenger not looking good right now.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
German suplex.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
This amateur takedown.
Here.
Front face.
Oh, for the